by saying it's great to be back and thank you all for having me. That said, I'm not sure why I was chosen to speak on behalf of our class. I have no public speaking background. I don't speak in front of people for a living. And I was not part of the student council. A few months ago, my classmates asked me to speak here today, so I took a risk. I live in Des Moines, and a few weeks ago, my parents stopped by for lunch on their way to South Dakota. They asked me how the speech was going, and I told them that I hadn't thought about that much at all. Frankly, so they reminded me that I better start working hard and get on something prepared. So here I am today with my friends and family, and the audience reflecting on the things I've experienced in the past 10 years, and I'm reminded of the fact that all the experiences I've shared would not only be impossible, but wouldn't have any meaning without the support of my friends and family. So I think this is a good metaphor for any sort of advice I can possibly try to share with you. And life, if you're willing and able to take risks, you work hard, you have a good support system, there's nothing you aren't capable of. It seems like just yesterday I was in high school, sitting in these seats, listening to speakers I didn't know, CHS students, not that much different from you. I went to the school, I met my wife and some of my best friends in these halls, and learned many valuable lessons here. So I can tell you anything as you move forward, it would be to not be afraid to take risks, surround yourself with people who love and support you, and never ever miss the power of hard work. Go Bears.